Remove two screws. Release the cables from the guides. Lift up the right hinge. Lift up the keyboard bezel by more than 90 degrees. Separate the keyboard bezel from the LCD module.